Hudson's spinal surgery journey. When Hudson was a puppy, he went paralyzed in his back two legs and was diagnosed with kyphosis. Here is a list of the vets we went to. Check out the caption for more details.